tucked away, feathered slippers and the daintiest of lingerie. She'll just keep on planning and waiting until Cupid knocks. Then her dream man may pop up like a jack in the box from her little hope chest of dreams.